I wasn't expecting this, but there's a new career set available. Festive King Coaster is coming to town. I'm excited. Let's get started today. I'm BatBeard. We're going to play career mode. Welcome to the stream, Overlord. We've got Festive King Coaster's crackers. This is a special event-based career. And this is really cool. There are 9 stars to be had here. There are 3 scenarios. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Let's see. We're getting started early. Maybe we can get through 2 of these? We'll see what happens. This is Festive Funlands. It's time to unwrap our plans for a festive theme park in this jolly location. Just remember that your cash is a loan, not a gift. The bank. Scrooge McDuck. Right there. Alright. Spruce up your winter wonderland with seasonal scenery and draw in merry crowds from far around. Let's get started, shall we? Festive Funlands. Hi, crime to scene. Hello. Hello, everybody. Here we are at Festive Funlands. We've just read this. The cash is a loan, not a gift. Okay. So, yikes. Let's go ahead and pause the game because we don't want that loan money to disappear. Because then you're actually stuck in a position where you have to reload the game from the start. Anyway, so we have a bunch of gingerbread houses. They look pretty sweet. Awkward silence after that pun. Okay. So there it is. That's the town. Oh, okay. Wait, what? Huh? Is that the entrance? Where's the entrance? Is the entrance over here? This might be the entrance. I think that... Well, that looks very weird. And it comes this way? That's the entrance, definitely. So we gotta bring the entrance from here, kind of over here for no apparent reason, and then up here, I guess. Bring people up here to view it? Who's gonna see all of this? Where are they gonna see it from? Maybe build like a little kiddie roller coaster that just goes up and down a little bit around the side. I don't really know. Or we could try to make it into like a shopping area. That's interesting, but I guess we'll start over here with $5,000 and a couple of rides. What kind of rides do we have? Any themed rides? Bumpin' Derby. I haven't seen that before. That looks like a kid's ride. It's bumper cars. Okay. Well, that works, but where are we gonna put it? Let's see. Maybe we just connect the path over here. Connect the rides up here in this area. Actually, this is a very nice area. In fact, I might even raise the snowbank here so they just have to go through the tunnel just to get to this area. That might be asking too much. Might just connect it there, in which case, why would they ever go inside? Or maybe I split off a little bit, have them roll out that way, roll that way, and then just have everything in between. In which case, let's get started here. Alright, place the entrance and the exit. I wonder about this ride. How many cars is that? Is that a 2-seater? That's a 2-seater. So, just doing a little bit of math, that's about 20, 40, okay, so about 40 people. A path about this long ought to be okay. Cute path. What is... You know what, a simple bricked path ought to do it. Alright, that's working out. it almost attached. Where is that? Right there. Okay. And then put, which path is this? Is it, it's not that. It's that, okay. The width needs to be, what is that, 7? Nope. A little bit bigger. That's a big path. Huh. Alright. That's not it. Is that one it? Yes. What's with this thin part? Well, that gets weird. It's not 8 meters, though. It's 7. Okay. I guess that'll do. And... I'm wondering about this, though. There's so much decoration here. Were you supposed to build a bunch of rides around this? Because the scenery would increase the scenery rating of the path by a lot. And that would make this... I think very easy. All right. What is the train's too? The train's too steep. You know you can. No, I don't. You don't need to go sailing off into the stratosphere. Just go flat. You can do this. Come on, do a flat bit. Can I edit the train? Tell me I can edit the train. All right. I don't want it to be that big though. Let's just. Let's just create a nice snowbank here. A little bit faster, would ya? Okay. That's too fast. Can I undo that? You can. Okay. What? Flatten to surface. What was that all about? Okay, you know what? Let's try to build the path now. I don't know why it does that. Why are you doing that? No, why? Stop. Is there an easy way to just get... Okay, how about smooth? Smooth? Does smooth work? Smooth. This is weird. Okay, how about there? It doesn't seem to be working. Okay. Chisel. Can I chisel? I can, but that makes it worse. But does that somehow make it better? It does! I can do it now. Oh, thank goodness. What is that? Okay, it's too uneven. Good, thankfully you can't place that madness. Why would they do that? Okay. You saw the hole this thing wants to make. Why are you? No, no. This is a thing surrounded by railings. I want to. Seriously. Don't. Well, I'm having some problems here. Can I get? Can this smooth it? Will this fix it? Fix it. I'm gonna spend like all of our money on this. That's it. There's no money left. The money's all gone because the path won't place. Because the path does this. Why? I don't want you to do that. You were a nice path before. Just be a nice path again. Why? You know what? I think it's time to just move the exit. Let's just move it. I can't figure this out. I haven't figured out the train tools. The train tools are just alien to me. I don't get it. I don't get it at all. What I also don't get is where's the exit? There we go. There's the exit. Why did it do that? Seriously. It's still... For real. You know what? Come on. Let's just go around the side. Okay. Merry Christmas, it's done. Alright. We're gonna open that and go ahead and play the park. So we have one attraction. It's bumper cars. It's simple, I know. But, we're gonna make this so much better than this. It's just a matter of time and figuring out what keeps the magic alive. What creates the magic. Well, this is up here. Is there, you couldn't possibly build a ride up here, could you? Maybe that one? Maybe. Maybe that one? Maybe over here, but that's not like the best place visually for it. Huh, okay. So you could fit a couple of rides here. I don't know if that's a great idea. I think this is, as a set piece like that, a slow track ride going around maybe a couple of times. You know, maybe it circles one way this way, does something, comes back, circles the other way, comes back, you know? Like, maybe that's the best way to do it. As for this, I kind of like the idea of doing this, but it's probably going to change the snowbank. I don't want it to change the snowbank, but I kind of like, I just like the way this looks over here. Oh, hey, it doesn't! Oh, that's nice! Alright. Place this, and then the exit there as well. Put the exit queue in. That's nice. See, that worked the first time. Are we playing? We are playing. Time is lapsing. People should be coming in. And it just might take them a while. I kind of like how the paths go up and over the hill. I just love the music for this game. It is so nice. Actually, really charming. Yeah, this will work out. Okay. Nothing. Oh, we're running out of money. We're gonna need those people to come in. Let's go ahead and add some scenery to these rides. And make sure, let's see, Venetian Carousel. Did I forget to open these? No, this is open. Bumpin' Derby's open. And then this is open. People are coming. Here they are. Alright. What kind of scenery do we have? Did they add special scenery? I hope they did. Okay, we've got a festive scene with a candy and cookies train. Oh, I like that. And are those Smarties or just... That looks like twisty candy. Not quite Smarties, but they look like Smarties to me. I will indeed make a roller coaster today. But if you can take a look, money is a big issue. I love the enthusiasm for roller coasters, but I also don't like the reminder when I have no money to do it. It's just not possible. I can't do it. I can't do it right now. We have snowmen? We got a couple of snow cowboys. Oh, I like that. Let's raise this up here. What's holding the hat? Magic, I guess. Okay, this is nice. This over here. They're a little bit too far on the ground. Can I edit all of it again? I can't. They just they're put. Okay, can I control Z? I can. All right, so we can place them again. That's the right spot, but I want them not looking like they're about to drown. There we go. Do we put them on the hill or just over here? Just over here, I think. That looks good. Not a whole lot of, I'm gonna save that for a bigger piece. What do we have here? A Christmas tree and presents. It's to warm this place up right here. This is. I like the view, but also it's just way out in the cold. But then that blocks too much of the view. Is there something else? That's a big one. What about this thing? That doesn't look right. What about this? Oh, hey, yeah, that's perfect. I should change the music to something more festive too. What kind of music do we have? Do we have anything holiday special? Oh, so there is holiday music. Can it play any of it? It's a fairy tale. Holiday special. Let's do sleigh ride. Okay. It's gonna start again. Also, the color should be candy cane colors. White, a brighter red, back to white, and a brighter red. Yeah, just like that. This is going though, right? Nobody on it, I guess. This, what holiday color? Red and green? Okay, let's make that a brighter green, make this red. Make this like a very bright blue. And then a brighter green. That still doesn't quite look. Is that just the cars? It's a bumper car medley. Should we leave that as is, or should we make that holiday festive? Hello, gentle Wazzup. Wazzup with you. Magical town. That's fairy tale. The joy in us all. Hey, that's not bad. More red. What about this color? Let's do. Can I change the outside colors? No? I don't much like the outside colors too much. I want to change these colors, make this festive, but it's... I guess that's just going to be that way. It looks, a lot more tropical. But at least the cars inside are... At least the cars inside are the right color. Okay. So, how much money are we? Not much. How much money do we have, is what I should have said. What I meant to say. Before my mouth said the other thing, and I feel silly now. I always feel silly. Oh, this is the song. So they're doing the backup singing. That's very nice. That is very, very nice. Fast scenery rating is okay. Ride reputation. New, okay. So they get bonuses for being new. I never saw that. Maybe because I never checked. That's really nice. They're also doing the vocals. I've selected his nose. there's their snowman bucket. Okay. Maybe I should add... What else do we have here? We've got a melting snowman. Oh, that's just sad. No one wants to see that. Oh! I just got an idea. This is very Calvin and Hobbes. Okay, we're gonna do that. We're gonna do this. Okay, one. I need a few of these. Just a few. And stick him like there. Maybe a couple more. Okay. Now these guys. No. Z, no. Shift. Okay. This one guy in particular, I'll sell the other, I guess. And let's just remove this. Wow, okay. That's a lot of items. Okay. And then custom. Do we have other scenery? Oh, we may not even have it unlocked. I didn't even think about that. Well, we're gonna have to make do. I didn't even think about it. I was gonna put like the alien scenes where the aliens shoot. So I was gonna have them like they're all being shot down, and then these guys are like, ah, and they're gonna be running away or something. Like, we'll stick them there anyway. I guess I'll have. This guy he's got a stick up. There's no gun though. Maybe I'll have a few of them in a line. You know what I mean? And then remove the other guys. I have no idea if this is working. This is cool. Okay. Yeah, alright. This guy's just shocked over here. They just shot down these other snowmen. And then the kids are just like, what? That amuses me. I like that. Okay. So that's one way of improving the scenery rating. Not by much. Gosh, that really didn't do much. There's a gift collection, though. Let's do a giant gift collection over here. Oh, when we have money. Oh, that's the other thing, is I'm spending a lot of money on what isn't making us any money. Oh, that's too bad. Can't be helped. This is fun. Okay. So our poor snowman murder scene. what am I doing for Christmas? I am going to take Christmas Day off. I'm going to continue working Christmas Eve. But I'm going to schedule all the videos in advance for Christmas so I can spend the time with my family. It's going to be nice. I'm already mostly prepared. I have all the video editing done that I very much need to. I think we're gonna have to raise the even though the Q rating isn't so fantastic, we're gonna have to raise the prices because there's just not enough money here to work with. I might have to take out another loan, and that's the thing. Right, his hand is a stick, therefore it's a stick-up. Right? I'm just gonna pretend that it's a gun, you know, and that all these other snow people just didn't make it. And he just walked into this. all surprised. It's the best I could do there with that. Venetian carousel one. Let's call this. Santa's stables. There we go. And then this is gonna be. The Festive 500. Okay. Still, no money. I'm gonna take a look at loans and consider getting another one. If we can. Because otherwise, this is gonna take too long. It's under finances, yes. Loans. I can add a loan. Okay, we're paying 500 a month. And it's not going so well. We're going to need a lot more rides. So let's go ahead and add a loan. We have a choice between a 10,000 loan at 15% or a 15 at 12. I think we're going to go with this. What's the monthly payment? 750, and this one is 500. Let's start with the 500 one. Bring it down. Okay. So that's going to give us some more cash. Go ahead and build whatever rides we have. Hammer Swing looks pretty good to me. Now, question is, where do I want to put it? Do we want to put it over here? Now, this is a nice area for a ride. Now, either we could put teacups, or we could put a hammer swing and something else. I think we could fit two things here. What can we fit? Do we want to fit it right away? I think this would be a nice shopping area as well, with something between it. Like, we could do that. Although that's the whirly rig. That is not meant for this theme. I think we could put this here. And still fit in shops around. I think we could move the path, actually. So before we do that, let's go ahead and move the path. Which path is this? What is that? Is that sandstone? Doesn't look. That's that, okay. Let's start curving it here. And that's good. Okay. The length is gonna be fairly long. Maybe not that long. What's the width gonna be? Selected on the first try. Very nice. Okay. So that's good. I don't want it to come off at a right angle. I want it to sort of come off at a less than right angle. We have angle snap, right? So angle snap might be the issue there. Remove it. Remove it. Come on. No, don't. No, just. There we go. What about over here? That'd be okay. Go to the perimeter. That's good. So this is more like it. Okay. Well, that's fine. Let's get that right in. Want to stick teacups here and then shops around it. Okay, entrance. I guess here, exit. Here. Alright. We're using brick on this one. Where's the brick? Oh, that's... There's the brick. Okay. That's not what I want. Okay, I think I'm gonna add in... some twirling. Some snaking. I don't want it to connect, though. That doesn't look right to me. I want to be... Hey, camera, turn. There we go. What is my favorite video game? My favorite video game is Kerbal Space Program. It has been for a while and will likely always be. It captures what I think no other game does. A very realistic sense of space travel, which I find thrilling. As well as, I just love building things. So it will likely always be that game. If you want to know my favorite game this year, Astroneer is actually no surprise considering what I just said. Astroneer is my favorite game this year to be brand new and come out. Some of the other games that I have played have been my favorite games of those years, the years they came out. For instance, Crysis was my favorite game in 2007. Although that changed with BioShock as well. BioShock, as soon as that came out, that became my favorite game. But like those things just like, those kept changing, and it's gonna change, you know, favorite games of each year and so on. But I think Kerbal Space Program, just by the number of hours played, is definitely one of my all-time favorites. However, second favorite game has got to be Planet Coaster. And that's just because it's carrying on the legacy of the Roller Coaster Tycoon series. And before, my second favorite game was Roller Coaster Tycoon and, you know, 1, 2, and 3. And 3 being, you know, the best one of those. That was definitely it. But Planet Coaster comes out and it happens to be the most perfect flagship to carry it forward. And so Planet Coaster is my second favorite. But it's hard to say that it isn't my favorite right now. I mean, I have had so much fun playing this game. And this, of course, is magnificent. The snow theme, everything. Boy, they put in some effort to bring this. And this is free, by the way. This is just... Thank you for purchasing this game and playing this game this Christmas. And they're just... It's a gift. They're giving it away. I mean, they're giving away these scenarios. I mean, the game, you have to buy the game, of course. What do you expect? Yeah, but it's totally worth it. This game has so much gameplay to it. It's wonderful, and it's so polished and charming all around. It's absolutely worth it. Okay, so we've got teacups in there. I wanted to get some shops and facilities in here. Let's see, we have these blueprints for shops. Festive themed shops. Actually, since we have two loans right now, I'm gonna have to be very careful here. Let's go ahead and get the toilets in. I think that's... This much is essential, you know what I mean? Where's the entrance? There's the entrance to that. Okay. So we'll start with this. Right where it should be. This is big. This is a big facility here. Kind of wanted it to, but it's eclipsing the ride there. Might be able to fit a shop on the other side though. Isn't quite the look I was looking for. Like I would like to place it. You know, let's just do this. We'll connect it with a path. place it how it looks best. Like that. And then if I can get a path to connect. Well, that's interesting. That looks pretty good, but let's go with a different width. That's decent. We can put something there and there, a tree maybe? Okay. So that ought to help. So there's bathrooms. Let's get some drinks here. Right off the main. What kind of, where's drinks? Festive themed shops. What's inside? That's health. This is drink and food. Food and drink. Okay. We got a combo. We got a duo. Okay, that connects, but it's crooked. Can I get it to connect without being crooked? Can I get both to have railings? I can. And we get it flatter. How about there? Oh no! No, you can't! No clipping! Why did you let me do that? Control Z. Okay. So, in that case, we'll try this again. We'll watch this side of it. Now, is that connected to both? Right there. Are they both connected? Okay, will it say? Does this say? Status open? Status is open. So I'm guessing yes, they're both connected. Oh, okay. That'll do. Then I suppose, how's the overview? 100%. So we can go ahead and raise the price then, up to $8. We're gonna do $8 for that. Okay. Very nice. Okay, so we have a few things. And I'm guessing that's just gonna be decoration from down here. If they hand us the ability to make a roller coaster or a track ride, I'm going to put it around it. But right now, I have to go on to the very next ride in order to make money. We have two loans, because the first loan was very little. And I started paying back right away. Okay, hammer swing was on the agenda. I suppose, let's see, we could bring that here. Or what can we fit in this corner? Not that. Maybe that. But I don't like this ride. It makes people vomit, it's not super exciting. We do with a whirly rig, but how Christmassy is this? How do you make this Christmassy? We've got three squid and a couple of barrels. Well, three barrels. It's not Christmassy. And this is all we have? Put another carousel in. Another carousel. No. It will work. Huh. Just don't want to do it. We're going to have to do some research. Well, let's get this in and then do some research. The hammer swing, I think, will go up here okay. At some distance, but it'll be okay. That didn't go in well. Let's undo that. about this? That makes people vomit a lot. We'll need first aid before we do that. How about over here? There. Where's the best place for this? Okay. Still thinking about it. I think this is a good spot, but it won't fit. It won't fit inside the corner. I could do this over here. Let's wait. Can we have it flatten? Yes, that flattens terrain. Or we can undo flatten, so it won't flatten. Okay, maybe we'll put it back where I thought it would go before. So it's not going to flatten terrain. And then what happens? Oh, then we have to raise it. We have to raise it out. Oh, that's fine! Oh, very nice. Okay. Alright. Still learning a few things. The entrance... That's a long way here. It's gonna have to be a very thin path, I think. And then the exit. There. Alright. Let's just go straight on the entrance. From a rate of 1 to 100, how much do I like this game? About a 96. There's not much that I dislike. There's very little I dislike. I think it's nitpicking. I have to really pick at those nits too to create something you don't like. I think terrain editing is a little bit too difficult. But how much terrain editing do you really need to use? And I've seen people make some great things, so I assume that once you figure out how to do it, it gets better. So oh, why is this not making stairs? There we go. How is this obstructed? Could you tell me how that's obstructed? That's kind of a silly. There we go. That's better. That's better. The exit path is gonna be similar. What path are we using? Oh, not that. I'll use this. No. Long length is fine. Width is 4. It has to be 4 meters? I can't go smaller than 4 meters? Really? Huh. Let's go 1 meter. Okay. That'll be alright. Alright. The hammer swing is open. This has some pretty decent scenery just by virtue of the bathrooms being there. Very nice. So, maybe play the game. We're down to 3,000. I'd like to get another ride in. Gotta start making money. Do I have any staff? I don't think I have any staff. So yeah, they come in with these free scenarios, an expansion. And then it's very hard. They saddle you with a loan, and then you're forced to get another loan in order to build anything and get this thing up and running. How can they even expect you to accomplish this? I'm gonna build a sundial over here. Which path do we start with? It's also very early for me to be starting streaming. So I am a bit... I noticed I'm quieter than usual. I'm not fully woken up. I need, like, maybe an hour. But, doing alright. Doing alright, in a good mood. I had a good breakfast. A couple hours ago. Did the uploading early. Everything was early today. But everything's good. Everything's real good. Okay, that connected very nicely. Go ahead and open this. How's the QC rating? Terrible. It's got nothing from the bathrooms. That's too bad. I guess it's not close enough. I have played the first Roller Coaster Tycoon. It was my favorite game of 2002 when I played it originally or something. I was so young. Didn't I get Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 in 2014? That was a 2013 game, right? No, not 2014. 2004. I keep getting the 2000s and the 2010s mixed up in my memory a little bit, at least when I'm speaking and trying to come up with the words for it. No, in 2004, I started Speech and Debate Club, and I just was going to Fry's Electronics with my dad, and I begged him for it and got it. It was so fun. It lagged like crazy on our Gateway computer. Now there's a computer company that doesn't exist anymore. Thank goodness they made terrible computers. it was just integrated graphics, and integrated graphics can't do nothing. Integrated graphics stink. Integrated graphics are the worst. Never use them. Ever. Ever. Please. Like, they should just do away with it. Anyway. Oh yeah, you can totally play the first Roller Coaster Tycoon to this day, yeah. And it's fun. It's certainly always fun, and the graphics are timeless.